phone call. They knocked the hell out of me the way up there. Then there was a shooting right across the street. Somebody got shot.
Okay, yeah, you want to comment on what happened tonight?
Well, you know, I just met the guy tonight, you know, and everything that was, you know, he was a real cool guy, light skin, and it seemed like it's a really tragedy because it seemed like everything is happening around here, you know, before, it's not even summertime, but, you know, everybody got to get together and be positive and motivated and stop crying and trying to hurt each other, you know what I'm saying? I'm just telling you like this, I'm speaking out like this, I'm saying people need to slow it down and keep it real, you know what I'm saying? Because God is the only one to judge you, and there's too many young people that have been losing their lives. Older person, this guy is over here older than me. I'm 54, you know what I'm saying? I'm just letting you know, it's crazy.
How long have you been living around the neighborhood?
I've been here a year and a half.
A year and a half?
Yeah, from San Diego, California.
Okay. In the year and a half, how many times have you witnessed something like this?
I can't say what I seen, but I'm gonna say it's been like a tragedy. Part right there.
Okay, is there anything else you'd like to say?
I would just like everybody to come together for the summer right here in Bakersfield, you know what I'm saying? And try to be more positive and try to do what we can do and be more respectable as young men, older men, and just keep it corporate steady.
Got it, okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.